Rồi đó.
Hello Miss Thu, Miss Yến, em Miss Trang, nice to meet you. Today we discuss the topics how has science changed the food we eat. I would like to discuss with you the advantages below two pictures. For the picture one, you will see that the strawberries that are not dispersed by radiation will spoil quickly, not to keep for long. And strawberries are resurfaced by radiations. It will be fresher, better in color. Thus, the food reserved by radiation will bring high economic efficiency, and its price will be cheaper. How about Mito and Mid Ink?
About in my opinion, although the fruit and food they have preserved by radiation, I agree with you, but I want to present some disadvantages. You know, if we put the modification on the skin of the fruit, it's fresher, but we can remove it clearly, and when we eat it, it's not good for our health, and maybe it's affected badly to spread disease, for example, cancer. Yeah, I think so. Okay. And about picture two, you see, although the chicken is maybe faster and have a good weight, but it's not good if we eat a lot of, we eat it every day. Yeah.
Yes. Okay. And for my opinion, for the picture number two, chicken that is untreated fish are underweight, and a chicken that is food treated with the chemicals is much bigger than normal. I suppose the modification for outstanding advantage, such as being more economical, is capable for providing enough food for the health, growing world's population. It's helpful, it keeps hunger due to a lack of food. Nowadays, scientists and engineering's dominance is help increase productivity and increase income for farmers. How about you, Miss Yin?
In my opinion, food is getting more and more popular. Many people think that the food has lots of benefits. So, however, there are both pros and cons of a thing. In the following talk, I'm going to discuss the advantages and disadvantages of food. So, let's begin by looking at benefits of food. One of the main advantages of food is food nutrients. You can see the picture. The pictures give you some fruit and food you eat. It is necessary to live every day. Another benefit is the way you can enjoy the food. Every day you can eat many kinds of food, so you can like or dislike the food. However, there are some negative of food. One of the biggest problem is the quality of food. It's difficult to choose fresh fruits if you don't know where do the food from. And the reservation of food and fruit. In my opinion, food is both positive and negative. That's all.
Okay. Nowadays, we see the science change the food we eat and have the advantage and disadvantage. I think there is no scientific evidence to confirm that it is harmful. In conclusion, food must be truly inspected and ensure safe for human for human health. How about you, Miss Thu? Have you any idea for the advantage or disadvantage for this science change the food we eat?
You know that in the modern life, all of the food and fruit, they have to add more medicine. You see, if we put a lot of it through medicine, we can't distinguish and, you know, difficult to distinguish which medicine will affect our health. So the scientists also, they maybe they give some advice to we shouldn't eat too much the food or the fruit. They put a lot of chemical medicine on that.
Yes, I think it's better for us and it's more safety for our children. Thank you very much, Ms. Thu and Ms. Yin.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you for listening.
Bye-bye.